you accept responsibility in a criminal court when people die as a result of your cuts? It's about time you started listening to ordinary people like us instead of defending the interests of the rich against the poor.